Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Today we're going to be getting in as the pyro with a hammer. Not quite the hammer that engineers like, but a hammer. Because you know, hammer. No, he is real. It seems kind of suspicious. If you know what I mean. No, I do not want to help balance the team. I suck at this enough when they won last round. Put them out! Dang, that took a bunch of ammo. How much does it take? Holy crap, 50? Jesus. That's a spy! Really? I thought he would have, you know, find them.
Today I will be getting in with the young Hung, or Gewp. That's my nickname for you, it's the Goopsta.
Okay.
Just cause, you know, green engineer.
Wait, can, the recording hear my voice?
Yeah, I believe so.
Scout, we don't need to build me.
Wow, yeah. I am doing is zip, well, let's see, making a judging by the decisions of the team. It looks like we need, well, actually, it's got pretty good composition.
Are we going Uber or Fix?
Your choice, man. Quick Fix is more efficient for doing an actual medics job, and Ubers are more efficient for keeping people alive. Your choice, man. That's what I like about TF2. Most of it's about preference. There's not clearly better ones most of the time. Okay, that was like crit. Ouch. Alright, advancing to the cart.
Oh, why?
Oh, the humanity. That's a spy. Why did you try to stab that in? There's this freaking spy tried to stab the engineer right in front of me. Are you serious, bro? And then I got my arse kicked by a friggin' head. It is.
I'ma go speed, because
everybody likes the sneaky Frenchman, especially, you know, the great assassin. Mm. That's his main, though.
I used to play a lot of speed, and then a random.
You see, I'm really bad at being patient, so I'm not very good at spy.
I'm not patient either, but I still used to be a spy.
Well, that, and I'm also not very sneaky. Oh, but I just, like, launched that heavy with a flare gun. That was pretty neat.
Okay, I'll go sap it.
I like those crits flares.
Or crit and then my game crashed.
Ah. Oh, well.
My TFT life.
That is unfortunate. Because, you know, it's
casual.
It will. It always does it.
Well, then, I guess you can join up my profile. Or should I just send an invite?
No, it'll let me join.
Oh, yeah, because of a band. Yeah, okay. In that case, I will see you in uno momentos.
Do you play comp?
Comp? Like competitive? I did happen to play a small bit of competitive in my day. No, not really.
I literally met a full team of hackers in one time.
Yeah, comp seems to have that problem in TF2. There's often hackers. People take it way too seriously. People that should be playing CSGO. You know, not TF2.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Yeah.
Attack on NG. Yeah.
I like me some attack NG. Also like me some demo spam. Oh god, that Natasha was slowing me the hell down. I was like, is there a spy next to me? No, that guy's freaking nailing me with a Natasha. Jesus.
I think didn't Natasha get a buff in the gun metal thing?
No idea. I really don't know.
I'm gonna be a revenge.
Yeah, I'm gonna be the mosquito engineer, as I like to call him.
And then it was a push with a quick stem.
Yeah, I'm going mosquito engineer.
Spy.
Where?
Scout. Spawn.
Sorry. I'm mosquitoing right now. Basically, the whole point of this loadout is to do
I'll
a small. I got the mini sentry and the Widowmaker because you know I can shoot. I can nail a person and then put down a sentry and nail a person. That sort of thing.
There's an MG sentry. Level 1.
Oh god.
And this is why we have the sneaky sentry.
I should really stop using the window maker. I'm really bad at it. Oh god, we are not doing very well, are we?
Oh jeez. Oh well.
At least my man
push the car.
Damage. Push the car. Watch the whole team just go spy and just steer around the cart.
I was sitting on the car.
Oh well, good attempt, people, and we don't have a mech. It's kind of obvious to see why. We were not in the best position. And then we got a Hoovy that.
And then I'm gonna go to the most annoying possible demo spam.
Why do we have so many scouts in defense in the attention class? That's probably why this game's still.
Nah,
it's good. I'm like the second quickest hit class in the whole game. I think I'm alright.
Okay. I'm gonna die.
Don't think so down of yourself. I'm sure you've got redeeming attributes.
Let me see if I can step 3 with medic.
You're gonna blow up. Oh, wait, no, you are not. I almost got you with a crossbow.
Okay, I'm gonna set up like.
And I'm really bad at the crossbow, so that must be. That's some luck.
I'm gonna set up a stupid trap.
Oh my god, this demo man over here, he's got the sticky jumper and he's trying to set a sticky trap also. You might wanna
go. Why?
I don't know. Everyone knows the jumpers are gag weapons. Why is this problem? And why do we have a level 1 sentry just sitting here?
Oh my god, this is spot.
Oh wait, no, it's level 2.
Ah, jeez, why? It's Tasha.
Okay, ow, I need help. Medic is not a damage dealing class. Wow, how did you know?
weapon done.
What was, what if there was a medic weapon that actually did damage, you know?
Oh my god.
That would be something, wouldn't it? Ah, crap.
Like the
crossbow can do 70 damage, but what are the chances you're gonna hit someone with the crossbow with its crappy speed? I mean,
unless it's a crit, if it's a crit, it'll only slow.
Yeah, but still, it's pretty slow either way.
Mm.
It's like accuracy. Who gives a crap about accuracy? You just shoot it somewhere and hope that someone goes there at some point.
Oh,
that's a lot of sums.
That's a lot of heavy speed.
That's not good. There was a spy in here at one point, but he got nailed by an NG.
I got
oh dude, they are moving in. Holy crap. Oh god, I got freaking crit shot with something. That was evil right there. I want to heal people, but I'm on such low health. It's such a bad idea.
Heavy. Oh jeez.
Did you die? Or are you still
the heavy at least?
Did you die or are you good? Ah, that's sad. Dang it.
But I got the
I wish I could have been there for you, man. Too busy with that candy spam dough. Hey, I got 75 damage. Wow, that's a surprise. Okay, dokie. That's a soldier. That's a bad. I killed him, but that's a bad.
NG building on level 1. Got it.
We got it taken. Why is this direct hit soldier just sitting here in front of the Uber? They seem not to know their predicament.
Oh my god.
I healed a guy. I did a thing. I did a helpful thing. Ouch. What is with the sniper? Leave me alone.
There's a sniper?
Yeah, there's a sniper, and I don't have time for his shenanigans.
Where is he?
He's in that far front. If you just look, if you keep looking forward, once you get into the lane, God, everyone's burning.
Ah, jeez. Soldier.
I saw one of our guys over here. Is he okay? Yeah, he's good. I got him. I healed him up. Okie dokie, that's a spy. Ah! Darn scout. The spy was just face stabbing me. And my keyboard keeps like just randomly saying spy for no reason. That's, I mean, I guess at that point it was alright. Maybe I automatically just
shooting at these. Imagine though if there was
I'll just say what supports often say. I don't think I got a very good team. Or we got a very good team.
Oh my god. Heavy, why would you do?
People are very random. You'd think they'd go for like a more higher value target, but then they like nail just you. Just you. No one else, just you.
Spy on top.
What does top mean? Oh, up there. Okay, yeah. Okay, oh! Alright, I'm gonna go nail him with my saw. He's still alive. I gotta put another soul in my saw. I've got this strange saw, but I never get to use it. Alright, that guy's real. Sweet.
That's
me. I guess the sniper took him out.
The sniper is me.
Sweet, man. Demo man, can you stay still? Demo man, you gotta stay still if I can heal you. I'm not very good at this. Oh. You should have saw this soldier. He just did so bad on that rocket jump. Okay, there's a blue soldier kicking our shark.
Are we getting, conch or anything?
Okie dokie, there's a heavy coming in my way, and I want to go after that spy, and he's going towards our spawn. There's a spy near our spawn. Keep an eye out for him. I just saw him like cloak right beforehand. Okay, okie-dokie, that's a rocket jump. Ah, I got stuck on a wall. Oh, well, it's respectable because I died to a hail zone rocket launcher. So
wait, is that?
Could you please tell me, sir? Is it respectable to die to a hail zone weapon?
I don't know, because I've never been killed by that.
Well, no, normally people would just say, like, you know, yes, because it's a hail zone weapon. That's a lot of kills.
Well, we don't know if it's legit or not. Because,
no, it's a hail zone legit. I could see the kills.
Well, like,
Oh, you mean like sitting on, you know,
farming.
Yeah, farming turf. Well, it looked like, from the skill he was exhibiting, it looked like it was legit. It takes some props to deal with the things like that guy. Because he totally air shot me. Like, heavy duty.
Oh, jeez. Why does there...
Oh, my God, Pyro.
So many...
Why is there random people in our base? What is...
Oh, jeez, help me. Help me.
I'm trying to kill this scout with my saw. It's not working.
Why?
Because he's in our spawn.
About 5 soldiers.
I'm sorry, I'm a little distracted. Ow, crap. I got hit with a baseball.
I'll go ahead.
And for you, Bill, a baseball to that. Oh god, they're coming my way. Making my way downtown. I'm walking faster, getting the hell out of here. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh hell no. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Fuck this.
What is the medic meeting called for you?
Let's see. People that look like they know what they're doing. That's the main call. That and I'm dying.
Blank heavy. Oh.
That and really stupid ideas. I like it. I like stupid ideas. They're fun. When people are screaming or they look like they know what they're doing. That's my main call. Or yeah, just that. Or if they have a bad idea.
What? I just saw a pyro that shot up, but it shot straight.
I just saved a spy's life. I don't know if to be happy or to be sad. Well, it's a spy on our team, but it's still conflicting because...
I need to be.
Are you that heavy?
Yeah.
I'm trying to nail you, but you keep moving. Yeah, there's people.
I'm revved up, so
I'm healing you.
Really depending
I am
on
healing
this.
You. I'm really bad at crossbow, but I am healing you.
Oh, jeez. Do you need a sandwich?
No, I'm good. But you might want to get it, because there's a sniper, and he's going right for you.
Oh, jeez.
Eat your sandwich, fool.
I don't need my sandwich. I'm in strong. I'll eat it when I'm home.
I'll eat it when I'm on vacation.
Ah, jeez. I'll eat it.
Well, a few of the time, there's 2 medics on you, so even better.
Oh, jeez. Sticky spammer, I hate this.
Well, thanks for insulting me, mate. I'm a sticky spammer. Nah, it's fine.
Me and
the spy are both just stabbing this one demo man. Ah, crap. Ah, sweet, this other medic gun. Thanks, man. There are people with an Uber. I don't like them because they're...
Oh,
crap.
Oh, jeez.
Why the deploy speed? I pulled out my medigun and I tried to Uber, but then I get freaking nailed. Like, I already had the medigun out and I already clicked.
Oh,
but
my.
for some freaking reason, it wouldn't let me Uber. It just wouldn't do it. Screw it, I'm going pyro. I know we already have a ton of pyros, but I'm going
pyro.
Not for spies. That's...
Some more pyros.
Yeah.
I just made
if your team's ever losing and you're feeling like an idiot, just go pyro.
We just air blast them off the
burn. Well, you know, well that and pyros can do a crap ton of damage to everyone on the crit. Just burn everyone. I rate the quality of that bad. I felt it was unequal because we got rolled pretty much.
Well, there was 3 like reds.
Alright, well everyone, I will see. Alright everyone, I will see you in the next server.
We're sitting in front.
And we're back.
It's for my pyros.
I'm gonna go full driven. I don't give the shotgun enough credit. It's a good weapon, but I really don't use it. Also, have you seen this background? That is beautiful. Like, I know it's anti-clue.
Yeah. I see it's There's an Easter egg in the sky. If you see like a bomb with buttons on it, it's an Easter egg for the end of the line update.
Yeah, there's a lot of end of line updates on things on this map.
Well, I think this map was made in that.
Yeah, it was made specifically for that, so I would assume that, yeah.
I wish I could go see.
You go what?
Nothing.
I have no idea what you said.
The gods duck.
Oh yeah, the bonus ducks! Ah, you can't launch them everywhere. Boo. Okay, there's an Uber. There's an Uber over there. I'm not... Whoa. Oh, I thought there was people in that... What is with that train? It just got launched.
What? Oh, yeah, the train does that. Yeah, it's a good capture point.
Oh, God. Oh, crap. God dang it. I thought I was actually being somewhat smart, but then I got...
Can the medic help?
That moment in reality where you realize you're really bad at games.
I need some medical assistance.
So, the vaccinator.
I used to,
I like
I saw, a hacker on 2-4, and then, some guy vaccinated him the whole time.
I bet he got a bunch of kills with that. Oh, spooky. Oh god, ow. I have this shotgun in my inventory for once, and I'm not actually using it, which is stupid because it's a good weapon.
I used to use the conch, but now I'm using the shotgun.
I really like the conch. I like the healing thing, but like, I'm just trying to give the shotgun a try again, because I don't really give it enough props. It seems like a good weapon.
Yeah.
Like, especially like, when you get those good meat shots on it. Oh, sweet, I just nailed... Okay,
I'm looking at it on engine, it does so much damage.
I'm so bad at this.
Get some help. They're after G. I'm a medic.
Yeah, I keep getting two shot.
I got Uber.
I don't know where you are.
Oh,
there you are. Oh yeah, you're alive. I saw another medic die. Oops. I'm a little. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I needed that. There's a soldier had this little box of an area, and he's annoying the crap out of me. Ouch, 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 that's a gibis. I killed him, but okay, I need healing really bad. Medic, 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 okay, never mind. Well, it was worth it. Thanks for the trying, mate, though. Thanks for the trying. We have a random teleporter here. We have a random teleporter here that goes to nowhere. It's not even on. Come on, engineers. The point's all the way up there.
Oh, all right. Quick fix.
You've got Uber heal, because Uber just means like high or above.
Okay. Okay, are we going in?
All right. Charge. Wait. Okay, there's a sentry. Do not fight sentries with a quick fix Uber. So, what I said about the quick fix, in this one case, I would say that the regular metagun might be a better choice. Just saying.
You know what's my luck? I get all the cosmetics for a hat, but I don't get any for, like, the body or the feet. So, all my cosmetics are on top, on my head.
Hey, I got rid of the pyro. Yeah, that's not the
heavy?
Best one. That is not the best luck, for sure.
I hate it when people are like steal med packs from medics.
Yeah, me too. It's like, are you serious? A medic can heal you, but a medic is gonna have a much harder time healing themselves. Don't be greedy. That's what I say to all the other people. As a medic main, I would know very well.
Oh, well, we're losing. I can't shoot somehow.
Dude, we might need to move up a little bit. We are getting stuck a little bit on this. And the hammer keeps dropping.
Give me some help.
I could use some. Yeah, because this soldier's alright. He's okay at the game. There's a sentry around here as well, which is not good. Yeah, there's a bunch of people over here. Oh, crap. Sniper. Alright.
Oh, I need some medical. I need some assistance.
Alright, go get assistance, man. Keep yourself alive, you're crucial. Wait, what? Charge me. Alright. Charge me. We gotta escape. There's already an Uber.
Oh, there's an Uber?
Yeah. No. Yeah, the other team has an Uber. We gotta escape.
We have another Uber, too.
Alright, cool. Alright, let's go through here. Alright, there's obviously a sentry around here.
Are we supposed to be pushing the cart or capturing?
There's a sentry up there, and it is kicking some arse that...
That's why I like the...
Alright, I killed the sentry. I kicked the sentry's ass.
That's why I like the direct hit for the sentries, because... Oh, jeez.
Let's go. Run.
Oh, jeez.
Ah.
Oh.
I had the conch going. What the heck? I was trying to...
You're supposed to, like... It's like life steal and something.
Well, I know it's like life steal, but I was using it to run away, because I was on really low health.
Well, the pyro got us.
Yeah, he burned us. Alright, well, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, maybe subscribe. I hope to see you in the next video, where hopefully we'll have another friend online, such as you. It has been great to have you. So, bye.
Bye, YouTube.